comes with survival. In the startup market, survival means profit. With new startups coming up in our country, every day there is a lot of competition going on. But the truth is that 9 out of 10 startups fail because of the lack of innovation. Behind all the failures is the root cause of the shortage of money. The Indian startup ecosystem is led by venture capitalists and the angel investors that invest in promising ventures and hope to see them grow. The major issue here is that Indian startup ecosystem refuses to build their niche first and then expand. They are so caught up with the process of growing and building more revenues that they don't mind the cash flows of the business. Let us first understand why India has so many startups. The unemployment rate is always soaring high in India. There is a huge gap between realistic job pay and real job pay. A person who is working in a multinational corporation has a startup side by side to fulfill the cash crunch. Someone who did not get a job owns a startup. Every new venture is called a startup in India. The concept of startups came up not with the innovative minds but with unemployment. We are sure that there are plenty of startups that are innovative and are working fine right now. But the harsh reality is that most of them just fail. They are started because there are no jobs available by Indian markets and the government promotes them to hide their own shortfalls of lack of employment. Talking about how our startups actually started, most of Indian startups form an idea and then look for funding. Friends, family, venture capitalists, etc. start funding them. There are external investors who are there in the company, so basically you are dealing with someone else's money with your own innovative mind. They are funding well-driven organizations instead of encouraging revenue-positive nature that is making the actual profit. Their valuation is termed to be good even when they are making losses. After the first round of funding is done, the investors are to be paid back. Another huge investor comes up with the formulates the plan and pays off the small investor. The whole ideology of startup is built on using someone else's money to materialize your own dream. Till the time it is not your own money that you are using, you will not have the motivation that drive to multiply it. People need to come to terms with the fact that venture capitalists don't want profit. They want revenues, and it is not always the case that they are favorable for your business. They will not wait for 2 whole years so that you can achieve the profitability level. They will always and always tell you to move ahead and expand your business so that the revenue streams can be increased. Concentrate on the money. What major startups fail to do is not concentrate on the amount of investment they have put into their business. They just aspire to move ahead and start new sub-ventures. It is essential that all the time of the business is used to build revenue and increase profitability. That's all for today. Now, this is Paragupta signing off. Thank you.